Alrighty, so it's January 14th, 2015, and right now it's our pretty much like first ever sailing downwind attempt. Today is a windy day to be sailing, that is for sure. Sarah's up there bravely battling the wind, getting the main down, and we are going to slowly use the spinnaker pole as a whisker pole for the Genoa. Sarah's holding on to that mast for dear life. She's doing really good.
We're actually doing really good. We're doing 6 knots. We're in 10 knots of wind, and this is my attempt at a wing out with a whisker pole. So that's my Genoa with my spinnaker pole. So, got the autopilot steering for us right now, keeping the thing right behind us. And, a little bit wavy, roller seas today, but we had some serious gusts, up to 20 knots. I mean, for us novices, that's a lot. So, it's pretty cool though. We gotta go all the way back to that lighthouse. The most comfortable way to sail, but I don't know any different. Well, we've got the wing up, the Genoa, where you're showing. The pole out. So, we're doing about 5.5 knots and 10 knots of wind. So I don't know if that's good, but it's over the top. I'm going to have the main out because I'm just a little bit scared. Sailing now, we need to get back. The wind is really picking up, so we're gonna head back to that lighthouse in the very far distance. So the seas are pretty tall.
Sarah, what you doing?
Oh. Right now, what I'm doing is I'm using my salad spinner, my dryer spinner, to get my sheets clean. This is got dirty from Bear yesterday, so it's a little bit of a big blanket that we're using right now. We're putting in here. Stuffed it in here. Now it's doing a shake. And, another minute left on it. There was tons of water in it, so it's gonna just squeeze all the water out of it. And then you can hang it out to dry, and we'll see how quickly it gets dry.